Okay, hello everyone. With me today is Meaty Minister Datuk Sri Mustafa Mohamad. Okay, Datuk Sri, can you tell us a bit of your words on Meaty Day 2018?
This is the fourth one we've had this Meaty Day. The first one was held here in KL. Second one is in Ipoh, and we had another one in Kota Bharu. So this is the fourth one. The purpose of this Meaty Day is to engage with various stakeholders, to inform the public what we do, to tell them of our role in the country's economic development, in trade, investment. It is a very important occasion for us to meet our stakeholders. And at the same time, we have a few exhibitions and a very important component is the job fair. The job fair has done extremely well since the first day we had it. And this is the fourth one, as I said, the first one in KL. Last year, next Ipoh, next Kota Bharu, fourth one is one. About 3,000 jobs are being offered, and at this point, as I speak, about 600 people have been actually offered jobs. So this is a good success rate, and lots of young people visited our booth, and we hope to be able to organize this program annually.